Yo, what's up everybody, what's up good people, we back again with another tutorial. This is your boy NDS Tutorials. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to download games or GTA 5, because you've been asking me on the comment how to download games. So I'm gonna show you. This video is just straightforward, and again, please don't forget to smash that subscribe button for your boy NDS Tutorial. Voila. So you're gonna use your phone or your laptop or whoever or whatever you have. So I'm on internet, you see, on my Wi-Fi, and I access my PC. So let's go to download the game. You're gonna open your browser, any browser you want. So we are gonna search oceanofgames.com, you see, and we're gonna say over here on search bar, we say search. There we are, you see, and we'll go over here on a first link. We open it. There we are, you see. This is just a simple games, so we want GTA 5. We go over here on a search bar, you see, and we say GTA 5. And we go here, we see, say go, we say go, and we search the game. There we are, you see, GT Grand Theft Auto 5. You see, so we go over here, we open it. There we are, you see, this is the game. So let me show you how to download the game. You see, it shows also the requirement of the game, you see. So this is just straightforward, because you've been asking me a lot how to download games. So we go over here, download. There we are, you see, it's loading. We are done. We are done. This is how you download games. You are gonna use Ocean of Games. You see, there we are. If you want to save your game, you're gonna go over here. We say save, and it will start downloading your game. You see, it also show you the space of the game. So we'll say save. It will go over here. So let me show you, and let me save you. You see, it download the game. So let me pause, because I have the game. So this is how you download the game. So please don't forget to smash that subscribe button for your boy NDS Tutorial. Voila.